How to use a pencil sharpener. We have a dull pencil. You put it in the hole on this side and you hold it there and you spin this one. It only works one way, so you have to spin it. So the top in this one goes away from you, and if you look, it's clockwise, just like the clock spins. Now, there's no cover on here, but I want to show these little cutting tools will cut this down just like that. That's how you sharpen a pencil. Very good.